Well, we're going to take another trip. We're heading up to Boston. It's a little bit rainy, but the rain's not going to stop us. Alex is in the car already. We are taking two cars because Anne is going up to rent them. Can you say
hi? Boston!
Can you say, you're going to Boston, huh?
Yeah.
Can you say hi?
Hi.
Okay. All right. Well, anyways, we are... Thank you. You gave me the walkie-talkies. We are taking the I-8 up today. And we're going in the rain. So he brought, Anne's friend brought the car over. They're going to also be taking the Tiguan. So we'll see you in the Boston area.
You are funny.
Okay.
Bye, guys.
Anne is in the next car. Alex and I are in the R8. And we are on our way to Boston. What'd you say?
Where are we going? In Marriott or?
Marriott, yeah, Copley. It's 110 Huntington Avenue.
Are we going to Detroit?
All right, got it. Bye.
Okay, sounds good. Well, we made it to Boston. Extremely wet outside. Surprisingly, a little bit difficult to see with all the splashing and spray on the windshield. So anyways, we are at, we decided to eat at Gyukaku in Brookline, so we're gonna head out over there. Okay, so we are inside Gyukaku right now, but there is an hour wait. I'm gonna do it because I really wanted to eat it.
I'm gonna go back.
Okay. Alex is playing with my phone right now. Anne is over there. And he is going to use the restroom. But this is it right over here. We just ordered some appetizers. We ended up getting some chicken, some noodles, and some seared salmon. So I'm starving, I can't wait to eat. Well, we are eating right now, which is great. He is cooking the food. He's doing a good job at it. Thank you. Yeah. Nice job being the cook. She's enjoying it. Alex is watching YouTube and stuff. And I have my rice over here, and I also have some meat. So I can't wait to eat it. This is like spicy pork. There's a little bit more meat over here. But it's cooking. Well, we checked into the Marriott Hotel, and then we were lucky again to get an upgrade to a suite. So here we go. Let's go find Alexander. Alexander, where are you? Huh? Oh, okay. He's going to the bathroom. Anyways, this is it. Right over here. Nice view of the city. You can't really see it right now because the lights are on in the room. But later on when the lights go out, I may record it. We're right next to the Prudential Center. It's kind of cool. You see a field there in the distance.
What?
Huh? Alex. Dinosaur? Is the dinosaur gonna get you?
Ah! Dinosaur!
Is Alexander being silly? Dinosaur Rex is coming.
Huh?